I think she just lives in London.
Thank you.